A multi-unit freehold block is a block of flats and could be any number of flats on one freehold title. So what you might see, for example, is a block of four flats where no leases have been created. So you are buying that as one unit, essentially, with four separate flats within that.